So, Mr. Tembo. No, no, doctor. It is not Tembo. It is Tembo. Tembo? Tembo. Okay, okay. It doesn't matter. What matters is why you are here. No? Don't say that. It matters. You need to learn to call names well. It will help you in this our country. Noted. Now, after all physical examinations on you, we can certify that you are physically okay. But just one more test though. I'll need a semen sample from you, and maybe we can find out why you can't get your wife pregnant. I told you I was agile, strong like a dog, but you didn't believe me. See? Ah, wait though. Doctor, what is semen sample? Oh, Tembo, that's your ejaculate. What comes out when you have intercourse with your wife? Now you see, I need you to collect it and bring it to me. We'll test it and let you know what we find out. Ah, ah, doctor, taste what? Eh? My semen. Like, lick it. Hey, oh no, Mr. Tembo. Test, not taste, test. We will test it in the lab with machines. Oh, okay. I understand now. Now take this vial, collect the semen and bring it back to me as soon as you get it. Okay, doctor. Immediately I finish, I will come straight to you. Do that, Mr. Tembo. It is Tembo. Oh, Mr. Tembo, but the vial is empty.
Yes, yes. Yeah, let me explain, doctor. He said, it's like this. First of all, I tried with my right hand. Nothing. I tried with my left hand, but still nothing. I even asked my wife to please come and help me. She used her right hand. Nothing. She used her left hand. Nothing. Doctor, she even used her mouth. Nothing happened. She put her teeth inside her mouth and tried to drag. Nothing happened. She bring her teeth outside like a dog and tried to bite it. And still nothing. I was tired though. I even called my neighbor, the lady by the next room. She tried. First with one hand. Nothing. She even used the second hand again. Nothing. She now carried the two hand. Pole. Nothing. Doctor, she put it in her armpit. Nothing. Hey, doctor, she squeezed it with her knee. Self. Oh, nothing. Hey.
You invited your neighbor?
Yes, nah, doctor. None of us could open the vial. The vial was just there, very tight.